So how we are going to do this, we're going to dip our fork in paint. And like I've already have it, you're going to kind of give it that furry look with the fork. Add some more on this side to get the foaming. We have our lion. Now we'll add some glitter. Just a little bit.